Okay, children. Now, textbook open page number 21. Page number 21 in our textbook. One exercise is there that is called miscellaneous exercise. So, miscellaneous exercise is there in page number 21. What is this exercise means? Just it is a revision for the topics which we learnt in the previous exercise. So we have completed this chapter. What we have learnt? That kind of topics will be discussed in this miscellaneous exercise. So open page number 21. Page number 21 open up. The first bit is match the number names to the numerals. Match the number names to the numerals. Okay, this is the first bit. Match the number names to the numerals. So, in this A is given. What is A? 4154. And next, second one, B. What is B? 1938. Okay, like this, up to F are there. Okay, on the other side, we have numbers. Here, the first one, 4159. Second, what we have? 2637. Next, third. Third one is what? 8192. Next, fourth, 1938. So, fifth, 3726. Next, 6th, 4154. So matching we have to do. Remaining all are there, but I am not writing now. Just example, I will explain these two. What are those? First one, 4154. This number you have to identify. Where is that number? 4 is in thousands place. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So 4 is in thousand place. Okay. Next one, what? 1 in hundreds place. 1 in hundreds place. 1 is also in hundred place. Next, 54. But we have 59 here. So this is not that number. So what is the number? 4154. So match like this. Okay. Next, 1938. 1000. 1 is in thousands place. Where it is? Observe, 1 is in thousands place. Here 1 is in thousands place. So this is that number. Like this. You have to match which are given in the first bit. Matching it is. So second one. What is second one? Fill in the blanks. Fill in the boxes. Okay. A. What is A? 1, 4, 3, 5. Okay, like this, the boxes are given. We have to fill that boxes. How we can fill them? First, by the place values we can fill that way. If you know the place values, how we can write the place values? Observe 5. Where is 5? 5 is in 1's place. So 5 is in 1's place. 5 1's there, how much? 5. So this is first one. And second one is this. What? 3. in which place it is? Ones, tens. 3 is in which place means it is in tens place. So what is the place value of 3? 3 tens are. 3 tens are how much? 30. So 30 is the place value of 3. If you don't know 3 tens are 30, then how can you identify? Leave these two. 30 is there. 3 is there. After 3, how many digits? Only 1 digit is there. So after 3, I have written 10. Okay, then it becomes 30. Next, observe this for the next one. 4. So write 4 here. After 4, how many digits are there? 2 digits. So write 2 zeros here. 4 is in which place? 1s, 10s, 100s place. So 4 hundreds. Next, the last one is 1. 1 is in which place? 1000s place. So 1000 you should write like this. Okay, this is that one. Next, one more number is there, you should solve it. Okay. And next, third bit. What is the third bit? Arrange in ascending order. Arrange in ascending order. In ascending order, we have to arrange. So what is the, what are the numbers given? First one, 2,495, 3,195, next one is 8,468, next 1,259. These are the numbers given. We have to arrange them in which one? In the ascending order. In ascending order means what? Ascending order means smaller number to bigger number. So from smaller number to bigger number we have to write. That's why identify which is smaller in there. To identify the smaller number, first, all are 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. All are 4 digit numbers only. All numbers are 4 digit numbers. In them, identify the first number, 2, 3, 5 and 1. Which is smaller in them? 1 is smaller. So, this is the smaller number. So, 1,259. It is smaller number. So this number is completed. Then go to other numbers. 2, 3, 5. Which is smaller? 2. So 2,498. That is smaller. So next one what? 3,461. Next one? 5,480. These are the numbers which are arranged in which one? Ascending order. Okay? Like this. We have to arrange the given numbers in the ascending order means we have to arrange them from smaller to bigger. Like that we have to write. From smaller number to bigger number. That is called as which order? Ascending order. Then descending order means what? From bigger number to smaller number we have to write. Okay. But in this exercise they ask you to write in ascending order only. So write that one. Next, fourth bit is given. What is for fourth bit? Circle the even and cross the odd numbers. Circle the even number and cross the odd number. Circle the even means even number you have to identify and circle it. Cross the odd number. Odd number you have to identify and cross like this. Okay, that is the bit given. So first 817, 3,471, 3,155. Next 8,407. Next 5,689 and 3,262. Next one, 6,452, next 162, next 971, next 834, next 8246, 990. These all are the numbers given in that bit. All of these numbers are given, and we have to identify what are even numbers and odd numbers. If it is even number, you have to circle. If it is odd number, you have to cross. I already said what is even and what is odd means. Even numbers end with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Even numbers consist of 0, 4, 2, 6, 8. In the ending, that numbers, if they have 0, those are even. If they have 2, those are even. If they have 4, those are even. So check 7. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, even. 7 is there. 7 means nothing but odd number. So what we have to do, odd number, cross like this. Next 1. 1 is also odd. Next 5. 5 is also odd. 7. 7 is also odd. 9. 9 is also odd. 2. 2 means it is even. So circle like this. Okay. Next again 2 we have. So circle. Again 2 we have, circle. 1, 1 means odd number, so cross it. 4, circle. 6, circle. 0, circle. So those numbers which have 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 in the ending, they are even numbers, remaining all are odd numbers. Identify like that. And the last bit is the 5th bit. Round off to the nearest 10. Already I said nearest 10. How we have to round off? So first one is what? 47 is there. What is the nearest 10? So nearest 10 means what? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Those are nearest 10s. So 47 means it lies between which one? 40 and 50. It is lying between 40 and 50. So 47 means it is closer to which one? 50. That's why the nearest 10. Nearest 10 is how much? 50. Okay. 93 nearest 10. 93 nearest 10 is 90. 86 nearest to 10, that is also nothing but what? 90. Like this you have to identify. This is miscellaneous exercise.